I am Leonardo Senatore. I come from Italy. I'm a physicist. I won the New Horizons in Physics Prize. Study cosmology, which is the study of the very first instant of the universe. We usually think that the quantum world is restricted to very small atomic distances. But it's true that there are some particular conditions in the beginning of the universe, which is the field I study, in a period called inflation, where the universe expands exponentially, where quantum effect can have a very, very important role. In fact, they become so important that they can make a ball of universe, a universe, if you can imagine it's a ball, you can make it completely expand forever and become infinite without ever stopping. This is a process called eternal inflation, and this, by the way, could be our universe. We could live in a little bit patch of this big, big, infinitely big ball. We were for the first time able to quantitatively describe this process and see that sometimes this phenomenon can happen, and this was very, I think, to me was very satisfying.